The song we're going to sing is called Tonight I Fell in Love.
Dum doobie dum whoa.
When I'm without you, all I ever do. expecting this, were you? I just want to say that it's been so long since I've been on tour. And kicking off my Back from the Dead tour, there's no better place than right here in Schuylkill Haven, yeah. So what I'd like to do is perform my last big hit for you. It's called You Got It. Dancing had a lot of music that was already recorded, but there were some songs that were written just for that particular movie. And one of them was done by Eric Carmen, and it's called Hungry Eyes. It's called The Man with a Bag.
One of the original organizers of Farm Aid, and his career spans nearly 7 decades. Any idea who that might be? Ah, you got it. His credits include Patsy Cline, Crazy, Always on My Mind, and Mamas Don't Let Your Babies Grow Up to Be Cowboys. Give it up for Willie Nelson.
A little quiet, please. Thank you. You know, when my manager told me where I was going to be singing, I said, "What's the occasion?" He said, "Well, it's an alumni drum and bugle corps." I said, I think I might just have the right song for those folks. So listen to the words really carefully, because they're really pertinent to what we were doing 40 years ago.
On the road again, like a bandit.
friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. Salute to the Veterans is a song that was performed by Elvis Presley at his concerts.
It's a compilation of three different songs. It's called An American Trilogy, and this is our salute to the veterans.
We thought that we could do no wrong. We practiced days, we practiced nights, we even practiced under lights. Remember when? Remember when? Ken would yell at all of us, and Earl would say, hey, let's all get on the bus. We travel near, we travel far, we even travel in our cars. Remember when? Remember when we went out to compete, and after all, we marched out for a full retreat. The scores were red, you held your head, there wasn't much else to be said. Remember when? Remember when we won the drum corps show? It was such fun. You wanted everyone to know. The pride was there. You really cared. You laughed, you cried, you even dared. Remember town. You gave your heart your very best. The friends you made, the memories saved, a time when all your efforts paid. Remember when? Remember when? To leave the Corps, how hard it was. You couldn't march with them no more. It taught you love, it taught you life. You may have even met your wife. And we'll remember when. Remember. Remember.